Innovator when it comes to scrap. Howie G.